Hey guys, it's StepMania Helper, and in this video I'm going to show you how to transfer your saved scores in StepMania to another computer or StepMania installation. I'm going to demonstrate transferring from one StepMania version to another on the same computer, but the process is similar for transferring between computers. First, you will need to find the StepMania user data folder. If you are using StepMania 5 or 5.1, it will be inside the Windows Application Data folder. This folder is a little tricky to get to as Windows keeps it hidden by default. The easiest way to get to it is to hold down the Windows logo key and press R to open the run box, then type %appdata% and press Enter. Now open the StepMania folder. On your computer, you will likely see a lot of other folders in the Application Data folder as well. Also, if you have or have previously had more than one version of StepMania installed, then you will see folders for each of them. Make sure to pick the correct one. Now open the Save folder. If you are using StepMania 5.3, also known as Outfox, then by default the StepMania User Data folder will be wherever you installed StepMania. By default, this is C, Games, StepMania 5.3 Outfox. Now open the Save folder. Now you should see the Machine Profile folder. If you have set up player profiles in StepMania, then you should also see the Local Profiles folder. These two folders contain all of the saved scores and other stats in the game. To copy your scores to another StepMania installation, go to the User Data folder for the target installation. If you are copying your scores to a new StepMania installation, then make sure to run the new StepMania installation at least once beforehand, otherwise the folders that you are looking for won't exist. Delete the Machine Profile folder from the target installation and the Local Profiles folder if it exists. Be aware that this will delete all of the saved scores from the target StepMania installation. It is possible to merge scores from two separate StepMania installations, but that is more complicated, so leave a comment if you want to see a video about that. Now, copy the Machine Profile folder from the old StepMania installation to the new one, and the Local Profiles folder if it exists. Now, assuming that you have all of the same songs installed on both StepMania installations, you should see your existing scores when you open StepMania. If you found this video helpful, then please leave a thumbs up, and thank you for watching.